We are back for more against Madden against US Marshal 5-10. We are currently 4-4. Between the Philadelphia Eagles win this game and the Jacksonville Jaguars to get through to the playoffs. The Eagles interplay here right at 500 on the year. Let's see how we go. All things considered, not a good start, not a good kick. Terrible year, but certainly not what they were hoping for when this team was put together on paper. Here comes Dean.
Now we're going out to Lincoln Financial Field for this matchup. And Holmes is tackled right at the 28.
So let us do this. It's the Jaguar. Just going to play a bit safe. To start, but we've got some new. He's a bit tight. We've got some new players on the pitch.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Is that in or not? No, he's incomplete.
He caught the winning touchdown in overtime.
What is with these guys?
The NFC title
love doing
game
this
in January of 2015. Jermaine Kearse.
Well, he showed everybody that he has.
I love running on the outside,
man. He's got good size. That's everything you want in a wide receiver.
Oh,
probably should have had that
didn't
one.
Caught that again
there.
Incomplete.
As we get a look at the defensive starters, these linebackers will be counted on today to make plays in the running and passing games.
excuse me. I'm doing it. Right. Yeah.
Failing to connect there. Third down. Come out.
Oh, I wonder what this will be. Oh, I thought he was going to go for the old.
Going for the deep ball. And it's batted down.
I thought he's going for the old quick toss there.
Don't have a lot of
he's got a cap in it. All right, so it's 4th and 10. What's he doing? Of course, he's picking a fucking play. This is not online. No, he's going for the punt. Jesus Christ.
They're set to punt it away now.
Oh, can I stop you? Okay. Just going to start this off nice and slow. Nothing too much.
Coming to the line right at the 50.
Should pick up a few yards.
First down at the 50. We'll go ground. Searching for space to the right. And Gaze there to take it down.
Six shots, take that.
Defense, if they keep giving up runs like this, they're going to have to change what they're doing on the defensive side. Maybe bring another guy down in the box to stop those runs.
Second and 4 following the run.
I never used this a lot originally, but I've got to say, I do kind of like it a bit. Don't know now, based on that one.
Here's a look at the offense. Mm. And this core group of wide receivers must find a way to get open today.
Yes, they must.
After that last carry, it's 3rd and 3.
I always get panicky on 3rd and 3. And I should
lined up in the nickel.
Stay zen. And let my guys
Nate
do their job.
With the
like Washington there. Just picked up. That's all we needed. Didn't need much. If I can stop you, we just need to get that little bit in.
At the 36.
Just going to slowly take our time.
Out of the gun. And a nice catch by Calvin Johnson.
Nice one there by Johnson. 2nd and 1.
That was a nice reception, but not enough for the first down. 2nd down coming up.
Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage. The defense showing a blitz.
The Jaguars go with the dime formation here on defense.
Oh, you fucking idiot. You fucking idiot. You fucking idiot. fucking idiot. I knew he was going for the blitz as well. Try being smart, going for a play action pass. And again, in another fucking time when I should be scoring a fucking touchdown, I throw an interception.
Unproductive.
Let's see if we can stop this guy.
I don't know if they can erase his defense. This defense is pretty good. We saw that in the last drive. They got good players, and they're pretty excited. So
just
this is going to be
waste
tough on the
of a drive. It was going so nice. We played quite well. It was calm passes. I saw that blitz coming in, and you know what? I fucking panicked. I thought, oh, I'll do the play action. I might be able to get around that. And then I saw what looked like a guy was coming in for the sack, and I was just like, oh, get the ball out.
The Jaguars take it from the 43. Trying to find it over.
Nice tackle there, lads. Nice tackle.
Met by Reed that time. Bush is never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game. The Eagles with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun.
Oh, why didn't you catch that? It was literally right at your fucking hands.
The offense needs nine here on third
down. He gets the feeling this is going to be a dirty little pass coming.
Kaepernick takes it from the gun. Looking long. Intercepted.
Thank you, Mitchell. Oh, shit, and he's out. Oh. Picked up some yards there, Mitchell. Nice one, man.
Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Nice one, Mitchell. Picked up some yards as well. Come on.
The football rest at the 44. Winston's back in shotgun formation. Throws the pass. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab.
3 and 4, and one of them is a fucking interception.
First and 10. Hand off made. That gains a few.
Got one faster runner.
Setting now the defensive lineups. You've got up again with Geno Atkins. Such a huge wrecking ball presence on that defensive front.
Unfortunately for Geno Atkins, his 2013 season was cut short with an injury, but he's one of the best inside defensive linemen in the NFL. And
oh, there's a bit of gap for Dresden there.
Back here, ready to start the second quarter. And a key now is going to be which offense is able to break through first.
I don't know if these offenses can break through, Jim. I think it's going to, we might end up seeing scoring on the defensive side before we see it on the offensive side. It's been tough sledding for these offensive players.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Damn, I'm kind of missed that rush.
And the offense is
that guy who read that ball, he was like, yep, ball's coming.
I am gonna gamble.
He literally zoomed in.
If they have the courage,
just managed to dodge out of it, though. Just managed to get kicked.
Of course, it'll be a touchdown.
It's quite in it.
That defensive front looks impenetrable here on the goal line.
When you get third goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
Third and goal. He'll get it again.
Oh, fucking hell. Saw bodies all around me there.
Man.
Sure, I dodged
that
shit.
Yeah, listen, don't start looking at that scoreboard, though. It's too early in the game. You just got to keep playing. Don't worry about winning or losing, but it's nice to be on top.
The Eagles for the extra point.
That's a bad win.
He made it.
Right.
The Jags are ready to return the kick.
What's going on? I was about to say. Fuck's sake. She can't get these kicks right. Go for it, though.
And Mahomes has got it on the return. He had nowhere to go, and they deck him at the 16-yard line. The Jaguars just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field,
fuck's sake, right? I didn't know you guys get
coaches,
that.
Look, you make mistakes on the field, they're gonna be forgiving to a point, but you gotta be smart, you gotta be efficient, and get the job done.
Takes it from the gun. Looking across the middle.
You know what? That zone defense, we had nothing on that bit there. Fucking
nothing. That's what's called a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
First down and 10. The grab is made by
Kelsey. Pretty sure someone was supposed to be on him.
Mitchell's put my there fucking, to make the stop.
I know why that is. You gotta be able to adjust when you run these drag routes
across the field. The throw cannot always be right on target. Can you reach behind, make the catch, and keep going full speed? That's the sign of a good receiver.
Bush is taken down at the 25.
Bush is trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
We've hit the two-minute warning here in the first half.
Preferably stop this drive. Yeah, I mean, preferably, obviously.
Kaepernick from the gun.
Oh God, this again, there's like four of you. There's like four of you.
Attack cover two.
You can't deep down the get
middle,
it.
Where either the safeties are, or if the linebacker covers somebody deep down the middle, then throw it short underneath the defense.
Coming to the line at the 25. The Jaguars need to get to the 19 to pick up a first down. Third down and 7. He'll throw it over the middle.
Bollocks.
Tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
I really thought it was going to be a run.
They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
Kaepernick's completion percentage, 50% on the day. Away from the ball, there's a flag down on the field.
Shit, yeah, I'll take 5 yards.
Only 20 yards to the end zone. The Jaguars at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation.
Fucking hell, no one was on him, should have gone.
For the touchdown. Boy, things suddenly feel a lot different as that touchdown ties things, Phil, right before the intermission.
Oh, yeah, it just changes everything. It puts one team in a funk because they let the other team tie it up. And, of course, when you're the team that's behind and you score that touchdown to tie it up before halftime, man, that makes you feel great.
He's got a chance to return this one. Breaks free.
Oh,
and he is tackled little open down there as well. There's the
little golden light.
And a run back of about 20.
All we're going to do on this.
Onto the field on offense. They took it down the field for a touchdown the last time they had it.
Getting that field goal range.
Momentum is on their side. When you have that going for you, keep the defense guessing at what you're going to do. So I think it's very important to stay aggressive in this situation.
That's nice, Washington. We've got to keep that ball moving, mate. We've got to keep that ball moving.
This decision by the coach to go with the hurry up offense here late in the first half. You can't be worried about making mistakes. Sometimes you got to be aggressive.
Fly, Eagles, fly.
The Jaguars defense now is going to go nickel. Winston's going to take it from the gun.
Oh, for fuck's sake, catch the ball. You're right, it's... fuck's sake, third and 10.
Come on. It'll be third down. two tight ends on the field here.
He will not get away. He's taken down for the sack. No surprise, it's another third down stop, and this has been a first half where both of these defenses have had the upper hand, Phil.
Yeah, it's been physical, it's been fast, and it's been
good. I don't know why.
I'm talking about the defenses. On the offense, the best thing they've done is not make a major mistake to put their team in a hole, so the second half is going to be interesting to watch.
And it's a fake. They're running a fake.
Fuck's sake! Oh, my God!
To the end zone.
Oh, fuck you. Yeah, you deserve to be slagged on that. You deserve to be slagged on that.
That's the way they're taught, to be greedy. Don't be satisfied with just getting the turnover.
Fuck's
take it all
sake.
The way back to the house for the score.
The Jaguars now going for the point after.
This is just embarrassing.
Extra point is good.
I'm putting this on YouTube. I have no shame. I have no shame. Fuck. Oh, it's got one of the worst plays I've done.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff.
Oh, I can't believe we've done that. Don't know if that can get
fair catch signal made.
Hey.
The Eagles offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake.
Come on.
The last time they had the ball. The turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect
game. As soon as he fucking called it.
Adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
It's a two tight end formation. First down at the 20. Dreesen's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat.
As soon as he fucking called the timeout, I should have gone then. Oh, shit. This fucker knows what he's doing. I got greedy, and I paid for it.
The offense
and that's the
is
only
set
way you can describe
at the line
it.
For the first down after that completion. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
That's a ball that should have been caught.
Well, when you get in a situation like this, Jim, and you get third long, I'll tell you what catches a defense by surprise. Run a double move on the outside against the defensive back, because everybody in the stands and the defensive players all think you're going to throw it short.
The Eagles snap it at the 36. Almost intercepted that time.
Well, you're down. It's in the first half. You got fourth and long near midfield. This is a no-brainer. I think the coach, don't even think about it. Send that punting team in there. Punt the football and play field position.
They're in punting formation.
Yeah, in punting formation. And even try and be clever to kick it as far as possible.
On the punt, and now the offense. I'm sure they were expecting to be starting at a better point than this. Now they are going to have to do a little more work. Back now, Lincoln Financial Field. Jim Nance, Bill Sims, Daniel Bellini for the beginning of the third quarter. He's brought to a halt.
Trying something out there.
Good for about 22. The Eagles offense trots out onto the field looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
First down at the 17.
Oh, for fuck's sake, catch the ball.
Knocks the ball free.
Good timing by the defensive player that time.
Catch
he gets
the
to the receiver.
I don't know what's up with these guys. I really fucking don't.
And makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Second down and 10. They're setting up screen.
Oh my God, you actually done some blocking on that one. Whoa, and we're free.
And he is brought down at
the 45-yard line. The Eagles, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that.
Oh, my goodness.
It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
2 yards. Good run.
Second down following the run. The Jaguars defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel.
Oh, Diggs, you fucking blessed child.
Right around the 35-yard line. Wasting little time. First down at the 35. Trying to fight through right at the middle of the field. And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down. The Jaguars defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense.
Oh my God!
The defense doing an outstanding job to ensure they hang on to their lead as we move deeper into the third quarter. Yeah, the defense. Oh my gosh, I like the way they're playing, man. It's good calls by the defensive coordinator and the players taking advantage of that situation and getting the turnover.
Loss of 3 on the play. Takes it from the eye.
Bush
is met after a gain of 3. This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times. And we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short gain.
Kaepernick's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Kaepernick's off the mark there. Incomplete.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field, play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
The Jaguars take it from the 23. The catch is made by Julio Jones. The Jaguars will go for it here on fourth down and short. The Jaguars take it from the 28. Travis Kelce.
Oh, nice. I respect that. Short.
First down. Yeah, they've short been terrific pass. All day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
Motherfucker's just going to run out of that clock. I respect this.
Take it from the
33. I respect this play. I respect what he's doing.
About one. Bush is a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense.
He's trying to run out of clock because it's the right move to make in this stage of the game.
The Eagles with a nickel.
Here he's going for his pass.
Second down and 9.
Fucking hell, why wasn't anyone on him?
With that pass.
The Jaguars are really a true football team. Their defense, we know it's good. They don't want to just rely on it. The offense, nice job picking up that first down. Eat the clock up. Keep the pace of the game on your side. Small lead here in the second half. That was a good job.
Welcome back to this defensive showdown.
I should have fucking won this game. This game I should have fucking won. Gave away that stupid fucking... Shoot a fucking touchdown. Like, ridiculous.
The final quarter begins with this snap. Throws the pass. And he comes down. No! The defender tips it out.
When you see a receiver drop a pass, it does go through the quarterback's mind. Well, he's a good player, and I want to keep his confidence level up, and I want to keep him into the game. So when you get a chance, you throw him another football so he can make that catch and get right back in with it.
Second and 10. Bush. Mitchell's there to make the tackle.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job on the offensive line.
The Jaguars have it at the 34. They have struggled on third down.
Motherfuckers just grind his clock down. I respect this. He's played the game perfectly.
Snapping the football from the 28.
Well, as the clock is winding down, the offense would like to just run it out.
Right back to him. Darryl Smith brings him down. Marching down the field and taking their time. They're in the hurry-up mode. The Jaguars take it from the 28.
Fucking hell, what are you doing, lads?
Picks up another first down and extends this drive.
They are, Jim. They're marching down the field, and I give all the credit to the offensive line. They are dominating the defense right now.
Offense heading to the line for the 11th play of the drive. The clock's really become a factor here, and the defense knows it has to get off the field as soon as possible to give the team a chance.
This motherfucker just ran down this clock. I gave him that, but I should have won this game. Should have won this.
And now we reach the 2-minute warning.
Should have beat this U.S. Marshal guy.
Coming up to the line at the 14. Second and 6. Feeds him again. And that's Rubin in on the stop. They call for the timeout to stop
got
the clock.
Got the timeout.
What a drive this has been. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. Over to Pettigrew. That's a gain of 6.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
Not been a good game. It's first and goal as well. He's driven us down here. He's played really well in this part. This guy, though.
First down. Hand off. Out of the eye
this guy should be fucking driving like this more often. Fucking hell.
Jim, that's just playing it by the book. You got the lead, and you want to keep the clock moving, so what do? You run the football. When you're in the huddle, as a quarterback in this type of situation, you just tell everybody 2 things. Stay in bounds and put 2 hands on the football.
Second and goal from the 4.
Oh my God, if he would have caught that and run that back for a touchdown, then I could have fucking... Could you imagine? Jesus Christ, if I would have caught that, turned it for a touchdown, then got a 2-point conversion.
The Eagles lined up in the nickel. Third and goal from the 4. All the way home, just
really?
In time, a late touchdown.
Really?
What a job by the offense. So
God, could you imagine if I'd have caught that and fucking turned that for a
minute.
Yeah, I thought that was.
And take another look at that last one.
Fourth and goal.
We're going to take another look at this one to try to determine if it was an accurate spot.
Well, Jim, when there's a challenge of spotting the football, what they're doing when they go to replay, they're trying to see it has to be clear. In other words, it can't be they're not going to move it 1 inch or something like that. They have to have a spot on the field where they clearly
and that field goal's
can see
guaranteed
that
the
spot was not right
within
the change where it was spotted. That was a nice long drive by the offense that time, and it stalls out. But good job by the kicker coming in and putting 3 points on the board.
Signals and makes the fair catch. The Eagles come out now with little time left on the clock, and they've
got no time left.
What could have been here today, Parker?
Yeah, that's it. You know, Jim, these are tough moments, and what you do in a situation like this, don't throw any more gasoline on the fire. If you're the quarterback, don't take a chance and throw a silly interception that people are going to talk about. Don't fumble the ball. If it brings, gets to the quarterback.
Second down, late in the fourth quarter.
Managing that clock, such a big deal in the NFL. That's why they're hurrying up. Don't use that timeout. Keep those timeouts because that is going to maybe give you a chance to win the game.
Winston's unable to find his target that time.
Well, when you get in situations like this, third long, you got to be smart on the offensive side. Yeah, I know you want to pick up the first down, but don't force it because if you do, it'll probably lead to a turnover.
Charging ahead. The ball is fumbled.
That's good.
Bill, before anyway. We go, how about this win? How much will this one count?
Fucking hell.
Jim, always went from being like 4-1 to 4-5. You didn't have to sweat too much over. You feel good, and you just enjoy the next couple days.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.
Yeah, for me, fuck you.